Waking up in the morning, thinking about so many things. I just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them.
This is my impression of if Bellatrix Lestrange and Barbie were about to duel.
He knows how to play! Itty bitty baby
Potter. It's my birthday!
Life in the dream house.
Bellatrix Lestrange.
Neville Longbottom, is it? How's Mum and Dad?
Alright, it's part three of getting roasted by the cast of Harry Potter. And we've managed to get roasted by Snape today. No, not that Snape, unfortunately. R.I.P. This Snape. So, let's see what young Snape has to say.
Brett Ball? Really? That's genuinely your name? It sounds like an alliteration exercise in a high school English class. Brett Ball broke his bones in a bodega. God, I sound American, but then so does your name. Sounds like you've been kicked out of the baseball team. Or the Quidditch team, maybe. You just didn't know how to play ball. See what I did? Who the hell am I? Sorry, I should say. My name's Benedict Clark. I played the young Severus Snape, mini Alan Rickman, socks and sandals, very tight blue trousers, in Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows. Part 2. Popped out from under a tree, met Harry Potter's mum. She wasn't his mum then, she was 10. That would be dodgy. Brett Ball, all the best.
Wow, that guy talks fast. Like and follow if you want to see some Weasleys in the next episode.
Bitch sit on my face, I attack that. Bitch sit on my face, I attack that. Oh. Oh.
And there's a million of us just like me, cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not
just
quite
it. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up.
Attack this pussy. Don't.
fucking Bob.
I'm Harry Potter. The Weasley twins, Oliver and Daniel Phelps. Daniel Phelps.
Daniel Phelps.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
Waking up in the morning, thinking about so many things. I just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them, but nothing seems to stay the same.
You hear that?
We must be getting close.
Hold on.
What do we make dreams for? When you got them jeans, what do we need steam for?
You the hottest bitch in this place.
I always remember that there's always a thing where if you ever see a high school style play at an English school, for some reason, all the accents are really New York. Like almost like, oh my God, you know, like really over the top. Because I suppose, because, you know, we're never really taught to do.
Cha-cha-cha. Most likely to wear doll heads as earrings.
My name's Dolce with two eyes. I feel anxious when I'm high.
Most likely to get sick easily. Most likely to lose things very quickly.
When he sees me, I like him and he knows it.
Most likely to sleep with one pillow.
No comparing, and it's motherfucking scary.
Most likely to sleep with multiple pillows.
If I catch fire, then I'll change my aim.
Most likely to eat Tide Pods.
I am the queen. I'm everything she lacks. Bitch, get on your kneecap. I don't mean C-cap.
Most likely to listen to Doja Cat.
I want everyone to picture the thing they fear the very most and turn it into something funny. Next. Rob!
I look like my great aunt Tessie. Smell like my great aunt Tessie.
Hey, she's only interested in you because she thinks you're the chosen one.
But I am the chosen one. Okay, sorry.
Ridiculous!
Ridiculous!
This class is ridiculous.
Very good.
Quiet, please.
Shut it!
Thanks.
I can see them too. You're just as sane as I am.
Why did the house not?
Trevor! Sorry.
You know, George, I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement. Fred, I've been thinking exactly the same thing.
Bongo la, bongo cha cha cha.
Bitch sit on my face, I attack that. Bitch sit on my face, I attack that.
You're a wizard, Harry.
So am I.
Where to put you?
I'm sorry, I watched 10 Facts to Know before starting Hogwarts, so I know I can choose my house. Anyway, I've got my chart right here, and because I'm a sun in Pisces...
Password?
It's Martha.
What?
It's Martha.
Yeah, get inside.
Psst, Hermione.
What?
Please, man, just number five. I promise I'll never ask again.
No way.
That's why you're a flipping mother. Why can't I say it? Oh my days, I literally have friends that are muggle boys. Why is Troll in the Dungeon trending Hogwarts? Okay, F. Minaj 2. Why can't?
Oh.
Watch your man. Alright, out of Voldemort, yeah? It's the end of the school year. What y'all niggas at?
I don't appreciate.
appreciate the insinuation, Longbottom. Besides, if anyone cares to notice, my eyebrows have completely grown back.
Escucha las palabras de las brujas, los secretos escondidos en la noche. Los antiguos dioses invocamos ahora la obra de la magia.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry.
You want to see some
actors turning into other actors? Harry Potter edition?
Don't put away your wand, Harry. He might come back. Now for Mrs. Fig, I'm squeezing my throat and pushing out to make the gravel sound. Now if I keep squeezing my throat but going up higher and higher... Oh, hello, Harry. It's Morning Myrtle. And then if I'm here, all I have to do is relax my throat a little bit so I'm not pinching it and go slightly higher, up and down, with a light Irish accent. Hello, Harry Potter, and then you have Luna. And now that I'm here with Luna, I'm going to lower my voice down here and get rid of the Irish lilt and make it breathy for the Grey Lady. Are you a friend of Luna's? Luna is kind. And now that I'm here, I'm going to go slightly lower and get rid of any kind of musicality and make it very monotone. And then you have Ginny Weasley. He's covered in blood again. Why is it he's always covered in blood?